show, the Paralympic show, and we was demonstrating that not anyone can just jump in a racing chair and race, you know, it takes years of practice. And Rick Edwards was presenting the show, and he gave them all nicknames, so he said, well, why don't call Dave the Weirwolf? Went worldwide after that.
My name's Adrian Rigby, and I'm a makeup artist and prosthetic makeup artist. Prosthetic that we got on his face was a sort of a generic one. It wasn't created for him, so we had to make that work, and it, you know, I think we pulled it off, okay. It's always, you know, it's always part of the makeup look is the hair, so we sort of created that as we went along to see what would work and what wouldn't work. But, you know, the teeth were made, so that was fine.
To get somebody as well known as David and then transform him into a werewolf, it's an opportunity that you don't often get to do that, to get somebody well known and make them look like a fantasy creature. I knew a lot about werewolf films. I'm interested in werewolf films and what they look like. So I knew the sort of werewolf I was interested in. Until I meet David, I don't know exactly how he's going to be, what sort of werewolf he's going to be, or how he's going to respond, you know, whether he's going to be able to be aggressive or not. And he's absolutely fantastic. He's the perfect werewolf in that he can be aggressive and looking dangerous. Totally delighted. The makeup was, I mean, I had lots of conversations with the makeup before. We talked about it a lot, so we'd swapped pictures and we discussed it, and there was a lot of time spent getting talking about the werewolves that we liked and how it could work and how he could also be still look like David even though it was also a werewolf. So there's a lot of pre-work goes in.
To have makeup and sit there for 3 hours and stuff, it's seeing the change of my face every time I open my eyes when I'm doing something else, it's great, and I've loved every minute of it.